leg is very kindly listening.
We was just messing. We wasn't thinking. I'm sorry. Like, proper sorry.
My family came here seeking sanctuary.
My grandparents, too. Yeah. On boats, on trains, with little brown suitcases, with their lives. And this country opened its doors and we all learned to rub along, to become neighbors, friends, family, to help build this country into what it is today, like so many before and since. It's not for you to make anyone unwelcome in the place they know as home.